Hi there, Jammers. It's me, Rover School, here with, another video. This is my first video, so I hope that you have a good time watching. So, right now, a lot of my buddies are online, and this is one of my friends that I know on real life, but the reason I came on Animal Jam today is to tell you how to make a zoo in your den. So, first, we need to be prepared to have a small house den. Someone, I think, is at my den right now. So, we need to wait for my computer to load, which one of my buddies here. Right now it's kind of stormy outside, but anyway, let's clear our den first. If you have a lot of things placed in your den so far, you need to have a clear den, and then this is for members. So we put a grass carpet here, and please wait. Hi again, Jammers. Sorry about that pause. As we were talking about, here is our special guest. I'd like to welcome Blossom Purdy Tiger. Anyway, as you would follow me to inside, you can choose any type of wallpaper that you want, but I don't really want a wallpaper except probably the blue sky would be the best, because you know about the blue skies and stuff. So yeah, here we will edit our den to make it have walls like a zoo. Any suggestions? Oh shit, what the ding dong? Guest for our video. Never mind. She left. Anyways, sorry this is taking a little long, but here is time for our walls. Now, as you see, I have a lot of things, but for some reason I have 399 at 400. I was trying to trade earlier, but let's get back to the thing we were talking about. Since I've gotten some new items since I last tried this with my other den, it might be kind of easier. Though, you can make the space as big as you want and for any animal type you want. So, yeah. I don't really like to make mine that big, like, I don't know. So, I don't really have many good things for a wall and stuff. That's a little big. What do you think? Yeah. Just use this. As you do know, you might have heard about the Starbucks Den stuff, but I've made my Starbucks, and that's why I have some of these items. Anyway, here is our tiger pit. Hop in. I'll add more things soon. She's so fun. Anyways, I don't think I have a pet tiger on me at hand, but I'll put in one of my pet. Oh, yes, I do have a pet tiger. I'll just move my pet tiger in here. There. So we have a pet tiger in there. Well, nah, it's a little big, I'd say. I don't know what should we add. Oh, probably a sofa or a couch to place, like, for it to sleep. Let's switch sides. Put it there, even though it's on the edge. Maybe a chair, even though it's a small habitat. That was an accident. So sorry about that. There is our tiger habitat. So back to okay, here is our tiger habitat, as I already said. I know I misspelled tiger for some weird reason, but, so, anyway, well, if you want to set up a front desk stuff thingy like that, you can do so if you really want. I wouldn't use this fancy table, because it doesn't really turn around at all, so put that area there, and you can add special things like a rabbit banner and that stuff from the beta party, as we've been having now. It's really however you want to make it, like, so, yeah. I'm using really much anything to do walls like that. So, let me find a gate. I know I have gates back here somewhere. I don't need the shoji screen. Oh, come on, where's the gate? Oh yeah, we can put this out if you want. Right now, she's playing. Why don't we put a pillow in for her? Even though it's a ducky pillow. Yeah, that's nice. And you can put in a recycle bin for anything you want. And you can use my ID. Well, you can come to my den and check it out, but most of the times my den is locked because I don't usually want anyone other than my buddies to come. But I'll unlock it just after this video so you can see. So, yeah. Anyway, we still need to find that gate I'm looking for. You know I have a lot of items, which is pretty. I don't know. So, here are my gates. There we go. And then this will go here. Here we put a fence, and then another fence on the other side. There. Now we have our cash register area to enter the zoo. So, Next, you can put any more habitats as you'd like. My guest is getting impatient for a while, because it has kind of been a while. I'm sorry that this has to take 10 minutes. We'll put a map up. Bother. Well, we can put out a wolf habitat, I guess, if you want. Should I? Okay. So here we have a wolf totem. Let's put out a welcome mat. Come on, welcome. Yeah. Welcome. And these are only some of the things that I like. You know, you can do anything for your wall stuff. I don't really have that many good things at all. Come on, I do not like this at all. Oops. I don't know what's wrong with me today. I'll just have to go with it. That recycle bin is not behaving with me. I'll just put it there. Where's my Dremel flag? I need to go grab it again. Anyway, we got that. Do not want to do that. Seriously? Ooh, the shoji screen would help. You're welcome. Anyway. Now, where were we for the shoji screen? That's not the shoji screen. There's something wrong. For some reason, my computer is behaving weird. I need to refresh. So sorry about this. Here we have to wait for it to load. I'm so sorry this takes 12 minutes. Really, really so sorry. Come on. So, you need to go back to my den. Okay, so. Now. Okay, here we have our wolf habitat. I don't really have any wolves to put in. What's in the wolf family anyway? There's no wolf pet, which isn't too good. I'll just turn myself into a wolf. I'll just turn myself into a wolf so we don't have any sad guests. But should it be an Arctic wolf, people, or should it be a wolf? Okay, we'll do a wolf. Just because it's a regular wolf cat. Now we need to change it. Without the spots. Come on, computer! Computer is so slow because of the laptop. I don't know why laptops are slower than regular computers. Pattern. No pattern, please. I don't like it when they do that. Anyway, we have our nice wolf. We have our wolf in the wolf habitat. Our tiger will be back soon. Let's do the peacock, guys. So, who likes peacocks? Let's hope you do, because this peacock seems to be royal. Royal peacock. Weirder than that.